on Wednesday, February 16th, 2022 at 7 p.m. at the Varico Theater, Studio on the Square, 2105 Court Avenue, in New Memphis, hosts the Anthony F. Elmore Black History Film, Orange Mound, a Black Lecture, Critical Race Theory. Orange Mound is the first community in America built for blacks by blacks. Orange Mound filmmaker Anthony F. Elmore notes that Orange Mound suffers Memphis worst white supremacy, racism, and black-on-black racism. Watch the scenes in the movie, whereas Elmore notes that the new Larry Finch Plaza is a Jedi mind trick.
How long have you had these droids?
About three or four seasons.
They're up for sale if you want them.
Let me see your identification.
You don't need to see his identification.
We don't need to see his identification.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
He can go about his business.
You can go about your business.
Move along.
Move along. Move along.
White people in Memphis pulled off what was clear to me was a Jedi mind trick. There is no doubt as to what player and coach Larry Finch contributed to not only the University of Memphis. Larry Finch contributed to the city of Memphis. Absolutely, Larry Finch loved Orange Mound. There does not exist one single or fitting tribute in Orange Mound that honors Larry Finch. We who live in Orange Mound appreciate the Larry Finch Plaza. However, to be clear about the matter, the Larry Finch Plaza does more for the benefit of white people who would not be caught dead in Orange Mound than it does for the community of Orange Mound that nurtured a Larry Finch. Verrose has a mantra that says, we serve with pride and humility. And Larry Finch's life was exemplary of pride and humility. It was clearly the Orange Mound community that shaped Larry Finch. However, in the community of Orange Mound, whites nor blacks have presented an equal or commensurate tribute in Orange Mound, where a Larry Finch Plaza is needed more and more deserved. The Larry Finch Plaza is no more than a Jedi mind trick, in that whites can honor Larry Finch and not allow the benefit to be equally shared in the community that Larry Finch loves so much. What a Jedi mind trick.